So, you received a copyright claim notice from YouTube. Clearing a YouTube copyright notice is a very straightforward process. Click See Details link. Click the three-dot menu, then Dispute. Click on this checkbox and click on Continue. Click on License since you already have license information and click Continue. Click this checkbox and click on Continue. Here, you have to paste the license information from the provider. Go to the provider website, in this case, Envato Elements, click on Profile and then click on My Downloads. In Download page, click Download License for the item that is causing the copyright claim notice. Open the license and select All and copy the license. Now, go back to the Dispute Claim page and paste the license that you have copied. Check all these checkboxes and, in the signature area, type in your full legal name. Click Submit to complete. That's it. You will now receive a dispute email confirmation. All you have to do is wait for the author to respond. The author has 30 days to review your dispute. If they don't respond to you within 30 days, the claim will be released automatically. If the author has decided to release their copyright claim on your YouTube video, you will receive an email like this as a confirmation. This means you will no longer have the copyright claim message on your video. If you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to check out new tutorials from us.